and was tested. So Allah says, وَبَاكَانُوا مُهْتَدِينَ. They were not committed to guidance at all. مَثَلُهُمْ. And we'll end with these two parables, inshallah. Very, really beautiful parables of two degrees of nifaq. Two degrees of hypocrisy Allah compares with these parables. مَثَلُهُمْ. Their example. كَمَثَلِ الَّذِي اسْتَوْقَدَ نَارًا. Is the example of someone who lit a fire. Someone who lights a fire. Now, I want you to understand the examples in the Qur'an, you cannot appreciate them until you imagine the scene Allah wants you to depict scenes. Very picturesque scene. So it's pitch black, and somebody lit a fire. Then he says, فَلَمَّا أَضَاءَتْ مَا حَوْلَهُ. When everything around him was brilliant with light. It was lit up. He lit this fire, the fire kindled, and the black around him started disappearing, now there's light all around him. How many people lit a fire? One. Singular, one person. Now listen. ذَهَبَ اللَّهُ بِنُورِهِمْ. Allah took their light away. Their light away. In other words, now Allah is talking about another group of people. It's not the same person. This is actually the one who lights the fire. This is the picture given of a messenger of Allah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Or even some ulama commented, this is talking about Musa alayhi wa sallam, when Ismail is coming later on. So he lights a fire, he gives the light of guidance to his community who were in darkness.